It's called UNLV Incubator at Hughes Center. The space is designed with interactive technology, a co-working space to simulate a real working environment. The main mission here is to help turn students' marketable ideas into real businesses.
Hello, welcome to the UNLV Incubator powered by Hughes Center.
Pepper the robot is just one of many technologies in this incubator. A space that's only been open for weeks is designed to help students develop an idea into a business model.
So students can find an environment that'll help them become a startup, and experts who are going to help them understand what that means. Here are the hurdles you have to overcome. Here are some of the traps that are you have to, you know, avoid over here.
Students have to be selected to participate. Their idea could be for any industry. Otis Henderson is a senior. His years in the military inspired his interest in hospitality.
Stayed at a lot of hotels, and I've got to see the good and bad, both in the United States and, you know, worldwide. And it really interests me how the hotels function.
Henderson hopes to bring Silicon Valley startup culture to Southern Nevada.
But there's not an innovation on the scale of the Bay Area. And me being from the Bay Area, I'd like to bring that to Las Vegas.
And the debut of this space comes on the heels of the pandemic, a reminder of how important it is to diversify and strengthen the Vegas economy.
I think that shed a lot of light on the vulnerabilities that Las Vegas possesses and the need for diversification.
And this is a very inexpensive way to prototype, right? This plastic filament that's run through the 3D printer costs pennies compared to engineering a real solution.
Executive Director Dr. Robert Rippey is excited to see the kind of ideas that are created in this incubator. Currently, there are two cohorts of 12 students.
One of the things that I bring from my background in hospitality gaming is an understanding of where there may be some problems to solve. Great innovation happens because you solve a problem, not just because you come up with a great technology.
Reporting from the Hughes Center, Lauren Martinez, Fox 5 News Local, Las Vegas.